The police don't want you to know this. The potassium reacts with the aluminum. Follow for more.